Hello friends, this is yet another 1 minute session about Python tricks and tips, and we can find out the size of the object in Python with ease. For that, what you need to do is you need to import sys, and what I have here is x is equal to I love India within double quotes. Now when I want to identify the size, sys dot get size of x will get me the size, and now I assign y with 5, and if I want to get the size of this also, I can find it out with sys dot get size of y. Can we see if we get the output? Yes, it's time for us to do so. And you could see that 61 and 28 correspondingly. So if you want to find out size of an object, you can go ahead and do that in Python with ease. And I hope this session helps you in doing that. In case you have any questions, please go ahead and type it in the comment sections. I'll be happy to answer. If you like the channel, the content, please subscribe. Thank you.